We truly live on an ocean planet. With plastic pollution, potentially 700 species are threatened. I think it's urgent that we solve this problem now. So we're following a two-pronged approach. We're intercepting plastic in rivers, and we're also cleaning the plastic that's already floating in the oceans. So I truly believe that to solve a problem, rather than fighting against the things that we don't agree with, it's much more effective to build towards a future that we do agree with.